Today, Congresswoman-elect Melanie Stansbury formally submitted her resignation from the legislature. She will officially leave her current state House office this coming Monday, 1 week before she is sworn into her new position in the 1st Congressional District. Earlier this month, Stansbury, a Democrat, defeated Republican Mark Moores by 24 points, filling the seat left open when Deb Haaland became Interior Secretary.